Steve Dotto here. Thanks for spending some time with me today. Our topic today is how to sign documents legally online in a paperless environment. And there's a variety of different ways to do that. For years, I've used Adobe Acrobat for that particular service. But there's a great online service called HelloSign that also does that, and I think is well worth examining, because not everybody can afford to pay for a full version of Adobe Acrobat that's needed for doing that sort of digital signature. So HelloSign is a great web-based option. Now, this is an outgrowth of this a product called HelloFax. These folks have been around for a while, and they have an online fax service that people use, a virtual fax service, which eliminates the need of real paper fax. And it's kind of a logical step for them to move into the document signature area, because so many people use faxes because of the signature capability of faxes. So this creates an electronic version of a document signing system. And I quite like it. I think they've done quite a good job. Give you an idea of some of the industries that it works really well for. Things like the real estate industry, things like insurance. My industry, speaking of business, where we've got lots of different contracts to sign, works great in all of those different spaces. So let's take a look at how it works. So the first thing I'm going to do is I am actually going to sign in to my HelloSign account. So I've signed up, and sign up is free, and it'll allow you to try it out and to use about 3 contracts per month with a few other people in the free version. But for the most part, people are going to want to upgrade to the business version, which is about $12 a month, I believe. So what they've got here is a nice, simple little web-based interface that allows you to manage your documents. And it works for you creating documents for others to sign, as well as for others to sign, create documents for you to sign. You can use it in both spaces. And depending on what other tools you work with online, there's some additional benefits. For example, if you're using Google Drive and you're a Gmail user, there's some really nice additional functionality in that space, which I will talk about in a moment. But at its core, it allows you to create a contract, create a document for signature, and then send it to somebody and have them sign it or accept one from somebody else for you to sign. It's as simple as that. And it follows, I think about 10, 12 years ago, they came up with a series of laws around digital signatures online. So it's all very legally binding, and it follows all of those different protocols for legal signature. But the key features that I wanted to kind of showcase to you here are, first of all, is the ability to create templates. Now, this is where it really starts to show its strength. If you create a template, that's a document that you might want signed over and over again. If you're a realtor, for instance, an agency agreement, you can create all of those as templates. You've got them stored then in your HelloSign account, so you can then forward them to different clients as needed, and they can sign them electronically, which makes life a lot easier and reduces the amount of waste by having a little less printed paper as a result. Now, each of these templates, though, these aren't dead documents. You can create fields within it where you can customize the content. People can fill in information so they can be modified. So they're living documents as far as that is concerned before they're signed. So the template feature is huge for many, many different industries. Maybe I should jump in and show you an example. So here's an email that has been sent to me, and this is requesting my signature. So this is an example. This might be a real estate sales agreement. It's been sent to me. And so this is how HelloSign would work if you don't have a HelloSign account and you're just a normal person that's been sent something from somebody that does have a HelloSign. Does that make sense? So I click here to review this and sign it, and it brings me into this web browser interface. Now, this is if I don't have the account, and it allows me to get started. It says right there, I can fill in and sign this document or download the original to review. Well, I'm happy to just get started. And there it is. So there's all the information that I filled in. And I can click here to sign it. Now, I can draw in a signature or I can type in my signature. So let me draw it in. It's going to be fun to draw it in, isn't it? I can't draw very well with my mouse. But it looks like my name is Park. Okay, there's my signature. And now I can save it and insert it, of course. I also have to put my initials in here. And so I'm just going to type that in. I'm going to type in the initials. And, they've got some script that you can use. I'll add those initials in the kind of typed in. Now, when you buy the business version, when you buy the upgraded version, you can actually scan in your real signature or take a digital photo of your real signature and use those as you go along. So, I must type in my initials. I didn't type it in. There we go. Add my initials. And there they are. And it's all ready. And I click on agree to legally sign this document. So it's walked me through the process. I agree. And now it's being sent back to Gina. So that's how easy it is to send things back and forth with HelloSign. Now, that's using the basic services within HelloSign. If you are a Gmail user or a Google account user, then you've got some really nice additional features. I'm going to show you this one here. This allows us to create, so that when you receive a document and you're a Gmail or a Google account user, you see, this is the document that needs to be signed beneath here. I get this new option. Instead of downloading it to Google Drive or downloading the whole document, I can sign it right within Gmail. This, if you've got a lot of papers that you're going to sign, if you've got a lot of signatures that are needed, this is pure gold because it absolutely saves you a lot of time and a lot of cycles. Now, it also creates within your Google Drive account some folders. So all of these documents are stored nicely for you. So you've got a good audit trail of all of the different documents you've signed. You can edit the documents. You can create, you know, an editing area. You can add my signature. And then I can click to attach it to an email. The document will get attached to the email thread as a draft. So I can attach it. And did you see I had a whole series of other features along the top as far as marking things up and all sorts of things? And it's now finalized the document. It then entrenches it, locks it, and then sends it to all of the interested parties. That is a pretty cool service. I should tell you how much it costs because it does no good talking about all these great services and then not filling you in on the pricing. So here it is. So you can use it for free indefinitely. Give it a try first. Get comfortable with it. Make sure that it works for you. And then for business users 1 to 10, it costs you basically $12.50 a month to use. If you're on the road a lot, you have to sign a lot of documents. If you want to just reduce the amount of paper clutter that you have, and you don't really want to take that full step into the whole big Adobe Acrobat world, which can get very, very expensive, this is a nice software as a service that will take care of your needs very effectively and efficiently. I certainly think if you're in the real estate business, if you're in the insurance business, if you're in an area where you've got lots of different types of documents that need signature, this is a solution that is going to work spectacularly for you. I hope that I've done a good job of explaining HelloSign to you. I appreciate you spending time with me today. I'm Steve Dotto. We'll see you soon.